Marking the opening of the Michaelmas Law sittings, judges attended services at Westminster Abbey and Westminster Cathedral in accordance with unalterable tradition. It is the city's opportunity of seeing their lordships without running the danger of getting 6 months for the privilege. Not guilty, my lord. Also at the Abbey was Sir George Broadbridge, London's Lord Mayor-elect and Chief Magistrate.